Well, hello everyone. What we got on the mill today is a pine log. We're going to mill it down to some 2x6's, I think. Let me see how long this thing is. Yeah, we're 8 foot and 10 inches. We need 8 foot 2x6's. About 15 inches on this end. And about 15 and a quarter on this end, so not much difference on it, so we should be all right where we're at. All right, we'll go ahead and mill it up and see how many 2x6's we can get. Get some earmuffs on here.
Thank you.
one side. Flip it over one more time, take the top off. right, we thank and appreciate y'all, and we'll see what we can get up on the mill next. I know it's boring watching these old pine logs, but we got to get this shed built. And then after that, we got a bunch of red oak, cherry, some white oak, and quite a few more out there. We got a slab up, cut up. And we'll get to them pretty soon after we get this shed all the lumber cut for the shed. We thank you, appreciate y'all watching the videos, and hope you hit that like button and subscribe. Y'all have a great day.